This is Aerovision of units 10, 11, and 12 for grade 6. We are going to have some questions for grade 6 as exam questions come. The first section is about vocabulary. It is known that it is a multiple choice question. Choose the correct answers from A, B, C, and D. First of all, I want to assure you, be sure that you know all the vocabulary items that you have learned about during these units 10, 11, and 12. You should know all the meanings of these words. You should read the sentence thoroughly and understand it. Be careful when you read the sentence. Try to read it until it ends. Don't read halfway. Number one. You need a for playing tennis. The choices: racket, smoke, forest, e-card. Of course, you need a racket for playing tennis. Number two, mobile phones are used too with other people. The choices: stretch, grow, link, communicate. Think of the sentence. What do you use the mobile phones for? What do you use them for? Try to guess which is the best answer for you. Stretch, grow, link, communicate. Of course, we say mobile phones are used to communicate with other people. Number three, students should study for the exams. Ask yourself, how should students study? You have the choices: approximately, really, hard, sadly. And the answer is hard. Students should study hard for the exams. In number four, there are some volcanoes in Australia. Similar, active, boring, fantastic. There are some active volcanoes in Australia. This is the first group of questions, which is about vocabulary. As we said, that you should know the meanings of all these words to answer the multiple choice question here. And at the same time, you should read the sentence. carefully and understand it, then try to find the answer. Moving on to the second section, which is also related to vocabulary items, but here you have fill in the spaces with words from the list. The words are experience, hilly, took part in, volcano, joined. Make sure that you know all these words. These are 5 words and the sentences are 4. Then you should exclude one of these words. One of them is out. Number 1, there are no areas in the desert. It is a flat. There are no hilly areas in the desert. It is a flat. Number 2, Ali, the championship last year. Ali took part in the championship last year. Number 3, the players, the club, to practice more. The players joined the club to practice more. Number 4, gives out hot rocks and liquid. What is it? Try to think. What is the thing that gives out hot rocks and liquid? It is the volcano. So, the volcano gives out hot rocks and liquid. Moving on to reading comprehension, in which you have a passage and you have some questions about that passage. You should read the text carefully, try to understand it, and then answer the questions that you have below. Read the following passage, then answer the questions below. This is a passage here, which is, I'm going to read it. Webs help spiders hold eggs. Many spiders like to lay their eggs in their webs. The webs help keep the eggs together. Webs help spiders keep their eggs safe. Webs help spiders hide. Most spiders are dark. They are brown, gray, or black, but spider webs are light. They are white and cloudy. When spiders hide in their webs, they are harder to see. Webs help spiders catch food. Spider webs are sticky. When a bug flies into the web, it gets stuck. It moves around, it tries to get out. But it can't. It is trapped. Spiders can't tell that the bug is trapped. That's because spiders feel the web move. And the spider is hungry. The spider goes to get the bug. As you can see, webs help spiders hold eggs. Webs help spiders hide, and webs help spiders catch food. Without webs, spiders wouldn't be able to live like they do. Spiders need their webs to survive. This is the passage. We are going to move to the questions. Understanding the passage is essential here. It is basic for the student to answer the questions. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, and D. And number one, the best title for this passage, what is it? What does the passage talk about? What is the main thing? What is the main idea? A, spider colors. B, spider eggs. C, spider webs. D, pesticides. The answer is spider webs. The passage is, or the best title for this passage is spider webs. Number two, as used in paragraph three, a trap is something that, here, what's the meaning of this word? What does it mean, trapped? You are given choices: stuck, hidden, eaten, kept. The answer is, trapped doesn't mean hidden. Trapped doesn't mean eaten. Trapped doesn't mean kept. It means stuck. Question number three, the underlined pronoun it in line six refers to, what does it refer to? Food, spider, web, a bug. It refers back to a bug. It refers back to a bug. Number four, the purpose of the writer is to explain why bugs are caught. B, why spiders spin webs. C, start out a small fruit fly problem. D, find a way to kill flies. The answer is, why spider spin webs. This is the purpose of the writer, is to explain why spiders spin webs. The second group of questions for this comprehension passage. Number five, what does the writer want to say to the reader? What do you think? He wants to say that spiders make their webs for many purposes, to survive. Number six, how do webs help the spiders? Webs help spiders hold eggs. This is one point. Webs help spiders hide. This is another. And webs help spiders catch food. This is third purpose. So you have many answers for this question. Moving to grammar, choose the correct answers in brackets. Salim is good at ran, running, runs. He is quicker, quickest than Rashid. Last year, Salim won the race. Unfortunately, Rashid hasn't got any prizes yet. Getting back to the beginning, Salim is good at. It is an adjective. What comes after this adjective is the ing form. He is quickest Dan Rashid. Here you have a comparison between two people, Salim and Rashid. Who is quicker? Salim is quicker than Rashid. Last year, Salim won the race. Why here do you have simple past? Because you have this expression which is last year. It's something that happened in the past. Then you choose V2. Past simple. Unfortunately, Rashid hasn't got any prizes yet. This sentence, as you see, you have yet. And you have unfortunately, which carries the negative meaning. So, Rashid hasn't got any prizes yet. Yet, this word comes only with a negative structure. The second part or section of a grammar, do as shown between the brackets. Number one, next week I, between the brackets, travel to Dubai. You are asked to correct the verb. Next week, this expression refers to what? It refers to future. So, next week, I'm going to travel to Dubai. In number two, Kuwait is a small country. Tag question. You have is and you have Kuwait. You choose the negative form of is. So, isn't it? Moving to writing skill, write a paragraph of 6 sentences about your favorite sport. The following guide words may help you. You have these 2 pictures. You know what you are going to write about. So, it is football, favorite sport, team, players. You should write 6 sentences. Everything should be clear. Your sentence should include 3 elements: subject, verb, and object. You should leave an indentation at the beginning of the paragraph. Then you complete your paragraph to 6 sentences talking about your favorite sport, which is football. The last section here, which is spelling, fill in the missing letters. In number one, you should study all the subjects for the final exam. Number two, smoke is getting out of the cars that work with petrol. In the first sentence, you have 2 words. Each word has got 2 missing letters. You should write them. In the second sentence, also you have 2 words and you have 2 missing letters in each word. You should write them down. Subjects. Final. Smoke. Petrol. You should know all these words, the spelling words, how to write them in order to fill in the missing letters. That's all. Thanks for listening, and bye-bye.